I gotta plug this computer in here. Yeah, is this a charging cable, or is this the latest device to steal all the information that's in this iPad right here? We've got Scott Schaffer joining us from Blade Technologies, and I can tell you that this is a lightning cable. It's okay.
Yes.
But they make some of these things now.
That's right.
That have, like, they turn it into a Wi-Fi. Explain
exactly.
This.
It's actually a product you can purchase from a company called Hack5. H-A-K-5. They're the good guys. And what these things are called are OMG cables, kind of named after the developer. And what allows me to do, if you're in a coffee shop, you've got your phone or your PC or your Mac charging with that
right.
Cable.
So I plug it in.
Yeah. So you go off to the restroom, not leaving your stuff on the table. I can sneak over and swap it out with one that looks exactly
like that. Swap it out with
that. Right. And you wouldn't even know.
And so all of a sudden, this is like a portable Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
That is sending the information to you across the room.
Yeah, it's something. Not even across
Crazy.
The room. Yeah. Not even across
How
the room.
How far?
2K.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, 2 kilometers away somebody could be from your coffee shop. And they could not only see what you're doing, they can capture every keystroke you type. So that's really good for passwords, account numbers, all that stuff, right? They can actually get into your machine remotely and do stuff like they were sitting there. They can force programs down onto the system to do other nefarious things. And so, you know, a lot of people ask me, what in the world are these people selling this for? How is this even legal? Well, the thing is, John, that, the bad guys have had this for a while. They made their own. Are there black market and so on and so forth. Now we've got one that security researchers and cybersecurity professionals can use to test and see what the bad guys are doing and figure out what defenses we can use to kind of stop this hack.
So I remember OMG. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
But MG is really the researcher's initials.
Exactly.
And he created this to show that it could be done.
Well, they knew it was. He kind of standardized it. The ones I saw before were kind of handmade or maybe made in small batches. But he's got the MG is mischief gadgets. So, which is
why don't they make it illegal to sell that stuff?
Well, it's kind of hard. You know, it's on the internet. You know, it's not like it's somebody can make one of these. You won't put the time and effort into it. All the parts are available online, the tiny little chips and everything. You want to sit down with your microscope.
It serves no other purpose.
No, not at all.
Crazy.
Yeah.
And what does it cost if you buy one?
Under 100.
And people are like, why are you having Scott on to talk about it? Well, the bad guys already know.
Oh, yeah, for
you. And we're just trying to make you aware of it so you don't have all your stuff stolen.
It's exactly right.
So the key is if you're going to go into a public place, be careful. Watch your stuff.
Yes.
Take it with you.
Right.
And if you suspect it could be stolen, get rid of it.
Yeah, buy a new cable. Yeah, no big deal. But, yeah, you run off to the restroom or something, take your laptop with you, take your notebook with you. It's going to look strange, but you don't have to worry about this type of hack.
How long has this been going on?
This type of attack, similar ones, probably the last 5-6 years.
That long?
Yeah. Bad guys have had this technology, and it's not rocket science.
And they could even go into a public place and leave one of these behind you. Oh, my gosh.
Oh,
I need to power up. Yeah, that's great. At the airport?
Yep.
Anywhere.
That's a great point, and especially in a public place, because people's going to think, free cable? Yeah, they're going to get a free cable, all right, but they're going to get a whole lot more.
All right. When in doubt, don't. Be careful. I mean, these guys are much smarter than we are, it appears.
Well, maybe not smarter. They just prey on our insecurities and vulnerabilities.
They put all their energy in a nefarious platform instead of doing something useful for society.
Absolutely. And it all boils down to one thing, greed, because these people want money and they're thieves. So that's what it boils down to.
All right. Scott Schaffer, Blade Technologies, thanks so much for letting everybody know about this latest scam. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back.